Begin running.
I'm sorry, I really had to spit.
Woo. Begin walking.
Wow. Dang. I have never, like, I don't think I've ever done 7 minutes of jogging in my life. Not even years ago. Like, at all. Wow. Man, I feel like towards that 6 minute, I was in the zone. Kind of felt like I was in the zone. I hope, man, I tried to make the camera a little bit tighter this time in hopes that the angle would be better. And if it's still angled, at least it would stay that way. Whoo! Wow. Incredible. I feel incredible. I feel so alive. Wow. Couch to 5K, really doing its thing. Oh, I'm so sorry if you hear that. I just really need to spit sometimes. I think I see the neighborhood kids way back over there. Fortunately, we only got 40 seconds left until our next walk. It's pretty intense. 7 minutes followed by 2 minutes walking. That's rough. Whew. We're gonna keep going though. So at 9, we do 7 minutes and go to 16. Then we do another 2. That's in 9 minutes. Another 7 or 19. Do another 7, get to 26. Another 2, get to 28. Alright, here we go.
Begin running.
A little more consistent this time. A little bit slower. Still good. Just, man, just went through a mile. More on that when we take our break. Good and you. It's actually almost harder to take that break and start over.
Begin walking.
Let's talk about that mile. 10 minutes and 30 seconds, to me, is a huge accomplishment. I haven't really done this type of running since PE back in elementary school, and maybe a little bit during high school. When I was in elementary school, I used to go past the 12-minute mark for a mile. So I'm now able to do it. I'm able to now do it in less than 12 minutes. And that's with a 2-minute break. If I didn't take that break and continued running, I wonder if I'd get below 10 minutes. Probably would, I think. And that to me is awesome. Because it's a very clear indicator that what I'm doing is good and what I'm doing is right. So, I'm gonna keep pushing myself. We have one more leg, okay? In less than a minute already, we're gonna do our next 7 minutes, which will take us to 25 minutes, and then we're gonna finish strong with a 2-minute walk. And that will be all for today. And already on Wednesday, we're going up to 8 minutes of a run with 2 minutes of a walk. So we are rapidly increasing the pace here. Oh.
Begin running.
About a second or two late. It's okay. I got a little too distracted by how nice that break felt. I really hope the camera is much better now. I feel like it is. It definitely feels more stable at the expense of it being tighter on my head. Anyway, let's focus here.
Begin walking.
That's it for today. Three 7-minute walks. Not back to back, but close enough. Different types of exercise require different types of cardio. Recently in the building that I work at, I used to work on the 9th floor, and some days I wanted to take the stairs all the way up to the 9th floor, and I'd be winded doing that. Recently we moved to the 5th floor, and today I took the stairs to the 5th floor. I was somewhat winded by doing that. So it requires a different set of muscles than running, because right now I don't feel that winded. But for those 5 flights of stairs, I am much more winded. It's pretty interesting. Let's just relax now. Just enjoy the feeling of having accomplished that and knowing that it was hard and now being on the other side of it. Got a little over 30 seconds. Thank you all so much for joining me on this Couch to 5K session. We're now on week 3, day 1. I applaud anyone who has joined me throughout this entire time. And if it's your first time, I still applaud you for just being here to begin with. So thank you. I will continue posting these videos, and I hope to meet more of you and talk with more of you and learn more about your own fitness journey. I'm going to be stopping the workout shortly as we approach the 27-minute mark. Right now, let's go over our stats. 27 minutes and 2 seconds, 2.28 miles of total distance with an average pace of 11 minutes and 50 seconds per mile. 148 steps per minute, 238 active calories with 280 total calories. Our average power was 167 watts. Our average heart rate is 153 beats per minute with a range of 102 through 169 beats per minute, which puts me nicely in that zone 2 training to increase my VO2 max. And with that being said, as always, take care everyone, and happy holidays.
Workout complete.